Hey, I'm finna do this video. I'm gonna do a hi-hats tutorial, like on how to use the hi-hats in the track, like how to make it. It's gonna be short and simple. I'm just gonna cut off the audio, and you can just watch what I'm doing. I'm gonna cut it off right now. All right, that's how I create my hi-hats. Or I'm gonna do an overview again on how the hi-hats are done on in-house made to get a clear understanding. Or like I said, you could cut parts of the video, watch the video piece by piece, and I'm not gonna lie, you're not gonna find how to do this on anywhere on YouTube the way I do. You're not gonna find it. You can, but you're not gonna find it the best way. Well, I'm not kidding. I'm really not kidding. You're not gonna find this. I don't see anybody on YouTube doing this. Period. I don't see. What I mean, I don't. I know I don't. But I'll get to the bottom of reviewing what I've just did. I know I could just do it, but not explain it, you know, and you will have a hard time of understanding what I've just did. So I have to go back, do it again. From step to step, scratch just piece by piece. Oh, pretty much you gotta do what you think is good to your ear. Like, pretty much it's based on your own. It's based on your own perception. It really is totally based on your own perception. Solely based on your perception. Yeah, I'm trying to stay away from background with my music, cause you know. But and here's how it's gonna go down. No, Dad.
Oh, man.
No, that's good. I started all over. All right. What I did, essentially, what I just did, was this. Obviously, you got to click on the little plug-in knob. You got to click on that knob on the video. You got to go to the plug-in knob, put everything on the white noise. Like everything on the white noise, put everything on the 24. Well, it don't matter, but actually don't matter. You could do this. It's not gonna make a difference because it's solely a white noise. The key is to having your white noise. That's all that matters. Just having the white noise. It don't matter what course you have, unless you put it other than the white noise. Back to where I was. Okay. Yeah, I want to make sure I'm away from background noise because of the BS copyright system. I know it's weird. I'm uploading like nonstop.
Bro, it's crazy. I never uploaded 4 videos in 1 day. Am I like seriously on this YouTube period YouTube thing? But this is the first time I've done it. Now I'm planning on doing that to see what it will do to my traffic, what it will do to my subs, and all that other stuff. Oh, okay. I went without explaining. My bad. I hate doing that. I have to explain to you guys, cause there's some people like, oh, I don't explain enough. I'm like to myself, there are videos out there on how I do it. It's just that I got so used to doing it so fast. Oh yeah, I can even create snares and stuff, but it's gonna require me to do a lot of fine-tuning and mixing and mastering and stuff like that. Well, it's not as it was then was before, but you get the drift. But here's how the hi-hats will be. You have to put the attack all the way down to where you don't see that blue highlight. You got to put the hole all the way down to you don't see that blue highlight or that decay. You will need that. You got to get rid of the sustain and you got to get rid of the release. All right, and you put the decay. Don't entirely get rid of it, but have it there. All right. Now, next step, you know, you want to have. Hold on, I'm gonna pause.
Okay, now we're back into the game. I know I don't want to make the long story short. I had to do what I can to hit the restroom. All right. The thing I'm gonna do is, you know, increase the attack. Increase the amount. Put the attack all the way down to you don't see the brownish yellowish light color. Move the hole all the way to you don't see that color. Well, all the way down. Turn the knobs all the way down. You want to keep the decay. You want to get rid of the sustain, and you want to get rid of the release.
Now with the decay put at one step, there you go, you have the hi-hat. But you know, I kind of prefer, you know, to mix it down so you can know so it can sound fresh. That's how the hi-hats are made. Like I said, you're not gonna find this anywhere on YouTube. I bet you on my last dollar that you're not gonna, well, I don't want to bet nobody, shouldn't bet, you know, shouldn't do that, but you're not gonna, the point is, you're not gonna find this on YouTube. You're not gonna find it. I'm gonna be the only person, one of the only person, I think, bro. I can't remember. There's tons of videos. I should remember this. There's tons of videos that's put out there on what I do. So no, but seriously, you're not gonna find anybody doing what I'm doing on this. But well, I can't say that. There could be someone who already found out how to do that already. But hey, if you found a channel that designed the hi-hats the way I did it, okay, there you go. But if not at that point, then hey, but how much videos is in YouTube? I know it's too much, like billions of videos. I think billions of videos, or more than billions of videos, I don't even know. But what I do know is this, that you're not gonna find a tutorial video like that. You're just not. Like, you can try all you want, but you're not. Like, I tried by myself on YouTube. Oh, hey, how do I find out how to design the hi-hats? And I couldn't find it. Like, I couldn't find out how to design the snare. Oh, yeah, I will show the snare designing too, like the trap snare and all that shit. But besides the point, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking this video. And if you want to see me keep doing this, you know, just subscribe to the channel. Oh yeah, this is gonna be my fourth upload today. Damn, I'm uploading four videos in one day. Bye, but I appreciate you all, and peace.